Alright. Today I decided to mark ARAM because kind of tired after walking all of 4 or 5 hours straight today. Anime convention. That and, well, going to an anime convention made me want to watch some anime tonight. Well, Ash would be really nice. We need somebody AP. Yeah. Damage-y. Okay, there we go. Yeah, I'll do Seraphine. Seraphine's really nerfed right now, though, so we'll see how it goes. At least there was a Dragon Ball Z panel today, and so we got to, got to listen to, or hear from Goku's voice actor, Beerus's voice actor, and Frieza's new voice actor. Or I guess most recent. I didn't even know the previous one had died. Which is unfortunate, but guess that just means the new guy did good at taking the place. Yes, I am alive. Please allow my candidate item conflict resolve. What's going on there, Syndra? Yeah, I guess our Cinder just decided to DC. Oh, nope, there she is. Finally. Like how people are already getting toxic in the chat. Like, do you guys really need to be doing all that? ARAM just to chill. Ooh. Hey, there we go. Somebody got him. Sorry, I can't help you when you dive in that hard, Tristana. Yes, I have clarity. Yes, I used a Tristana because I was low on mana.
Has been slain.
I expect an encore.
Huh. Interesting how I got that first. I mean, I can't say I blame him. The ultimate haste with Karthus would be stupidly good.
Haven't heard a soul that wasn't at least a little wrong.
Okay. Yeah, that was a lot of CC there. That's okay. Yeah, there we go, Mundo. Good job, Mundo, scaring him off. Ow. Feed the poro. Because no one likes you. For that person, that may be true, but I am solo queued because, well, I choose to be solo queued most of the time. Dang it. Question is, do I want to go Storm Surge? Kind of want to... go ahead and go some early piercing. Oh, right there, Zira must have left. It's harder to stumble on the How do these guys keep on getting the time to talk and chat? He missed.
An enemy has been slain. Shut down. Sit down and listen up. Harmonize. Shut down. Shut down. Run them out of steam. You have been slain.
Gosh dang it. So go this and Shadow Flame. Yeah, they're not being aggressive at all, so I can't hardly use my ult a whole lot. It is slightly unfortunate now, especially since I got Malignance, which is good. There we go, yeah.
An enemy has been slain. An enemy has been slain. Your team has destroyed an inhibitor.
I kept him alive. Gosh dang it. Okay, there's that.
Has been slain.
Jeez! Man, if the Karthus had been doing that the whole time, that would have been really good, but man, he hurts. Suppose it was my bad for kind of standing in that, but he lasted a little bit longer than I thought he would. Wanted to. Yeah, I'm sorry they had to play with that as well. I think I'm gonna give it to the Mundo for being the most chill. Or the Kha'Zix, but Mundo. Yeah. No, you're definitely getting a report. Because, not gonna lie, they might have had a pretty good chance of winning with him there. Because we just didn't have a whole ton of pushing capacity for them. Against them, however you want to put it. Okay. There's been several rerollers. Now I have Veigar. There will be no more rerolls from. There'll be no rerolls from me. Yeah, there's no need to change anything.
Welcome to the Howling Abyss.
First,
That's kind of funny. Jeez. Good job, Jax. Good thing he didn't see me there. Gosh, dang it. Need more mana. Come on, Jarvan, get close enough. I was gonna say, that was not a great decision, bruh. Gosh dang it. Cooldowns! Give me more cooldowns. Sorry, Tristan. He deserved that one. Away. Wait, what? My basic attack? Go, Jax! Sorry, bro, I missed it. Sorry, I'm almost out of mana. I feel like they nerfed Veigar's mana, cause whew. I'm out of mana. I mean, to be fair, I kind of do need to die, so. Thank you. I mean, that is fair, Ash, because that's one of Ash's least useful abilities, but I always still learn it, because it is nice to have sometimes. Now. Have that keeps on. Oh, he keeps using his W. Jeez, very nice.
Destroyed a turret.
Killing spree. Oh! That was close. Yeah, I was out of mana again, so that was just unfortunate. Surrendered. GG's, everybody. Gotta give it to the Jax for going in there. Yeah, I wasn't built up enough to start doing the hard-hitting damage, but... probably did quite a bit of CC. And not even a ton. Yeah, I guess health would be a little bit better than tenacity for Lillia. Somebody else had picked Lillia, I would have gone with Garen myself. Because going tank Garen is always fun, no matter what. Their team kinda sucks because it's gonna be hard to get back to them. They got a lot of zoning with Zillion and Veigar and Vel'Koz.
yourself for the greatest battle of your life.
You are a strong, capable dream fawn. And you have a big stick. And you hit people with it but don't really mean it. Daydreams, night dreams, mid-morning dreams, dusk dreams.
Yeah, crap.
They never see their death.
Time to outtrot my awkwardness.
Minions have spawned. An enemy has been slain.
Ooh, nice.
You have been slain.
Don't worry, Pantheon, I gotcha.
Okay, calm down, Saki.
Nothing cries louder than loneliness.
Killing spree.
Okay, that's good. I was gonna otherwise just... Why me? Oh well, thanks for giving me Landry's. I'm thinking... I kind of want to try Boots of Swiftness.
An ally has been slain.
An enemy has been slain.
Enemy double kill.
Sharpen it on your soul.
Every kill. Human has a little sparkle.
Done. It's never done.
Now.
Your team has destroyed a turret. An enemy has been slain.
An ally has been slain.
Shut down.
Gosh dang it, I missed my Q on her. Oh well, I can get that and that now.
One less monster. Worth smiling about.
Not good.
Go, Pantheon!
Of the world beckons desires to be real.
Gosh dang it, they're too good at actually dodging. It's annoying because I can't heal off of them. F. Okay, now I'm gonna go ahead and get this.
Enemy triple kill. The fate of all who embrace darkness.
Yeah, unknown Pantheon. Could have happened. Fist bump. Okay, everybody just let me hang in there.
been slain.
Say good night. Do you think they mean it?
Ooh, nice.
An enemy has been slain.
Nice. Okay, there we go. Okay, now boots, and then maybe cosmic drive. I don't really have a whole lot of defense, so
now I just have to wait for my confidence to regrow.
Boink. Gosh dang it, he came in at just the right time. Okay. Boots. Yeah, I could go ahead and get cosmic drive. The Shadow Flame. I may just... I'm just gonna go all damage, I think. Finish them off. Okay.
Before sleep.
I somehow live that. Don't care. Yeah, that was a good game. I will give it to the Pantheon for jumping in there and being a good distraction. No, also the Garen did it. The Garen did a lot of jumping in and distracting, so I'll give it to him. I must have just been given that Zed skin because I don't remember unlocking it.
I'm not big on servants. Broken bones teach better lessons.
Feel the thorns embrace.
We'll do prestige, Coven. Favorite champion, the Q Dodge. Oh well.
The rivers will run red.
Teemo with this new update is just evil. With the rearranged items. Yeah, no, we're gonna go Spirit Blossom this time. I don't think there's anything I need to change about the runes, but... Yeah, just keep them like this. I could swap out Mark for something else. Just fun to be able to throw snowballs at people, so. I haven't gotten to play Urgot in a while.
Minions have spawned.
My E doesn't do enough damage yet to... Oh well. Somebody.
This is but a fragment of infinity.
1, 2, 3, 4.
I couldn't get my Q off. I didn't quite have enough. Oh well.
An ally has been slain. An enemy has been slain. Open
Take that, Victor. Gosh, dang it. Oh, goodbye, Victor. it's funny getting people after you die with Teemo's shrooms.
Swiftly.
Yes. Good job, my teammates. Yes, fist bump. Couldn't target him.
Enemy triple kill.
Yes, go, Jin. Yes. Ah. That's unfortunate that I stole that from him, but at least he survived. Maybe he was planning that. Yes, Jin, we shall have the fun.
Double kill. Shut down.
We are alone now. The stars and I.
Yeah. I think that's a cool little thing that they added in, the being able to do a little fist bump when your team does a good thing. Nice hit, Jin.
Yeah.
Rampage. Shut down. Yeah. The need for speed. Yes. Is he going the full crit build?
Your team has destroyed a turret.
Yes. Good, Jin. Good job, everybody. Not that I was here to participate, but... Take that. Yes. GG's, everybody. That was good. We've just got so much damage. Yeah, not surprised.
Victory.
And our Shen did a good job of distracting him so I could throw in mushrooms and just deal the damage. I'm gonna give it to Shen for that. He did keep me alive a couple times. Yeah. He did a good job tanking, so... I like his name, I am that poor. Tea is finished. It's time to move on to the water. Well, Nefiri would be interesting to try with the new meta items. Ooh. Oh. Yes, I'll do Kiddly. No, my... favorite champ, the Q dodge. Every time. Graves. Okay then. Problem solved. Okay. Okay, that's much better. How is Mundo doing right now? They not nerfed him into the ground? He's still been nerfed into the ground, but whatever. The tenacity will be nice. Or Q dodge again, because people don't seem to get the concept that ARAM is supposed to be random. Okay, I haven't been horrible at Akshan recently, so I am fine with that again. Team has so much damage, it's kind of insane. Especially Lucian, who's hitting really hard right now. Ooh. That Renata Glask is gonna be... Oof. Fortunately against this team though, they don't really have anybody super beefy, so I can just go straight up hardest hitting crit build I can. Why, Twisted Fate, why?
Minions have spawned.
Once they see me, it is too late for forgiveness.
I don't really know why you wasted that there. Misfortune is going AP. Isn't that going to be annoying?
Always hard taking a life, but I get it.
been slain.
Want to know your future?
I live by my own code. Don't be an ass.
Nice. Aha, I'll take that, Caitlin. She was wanting to use her ult there. Nice hit. That's fine, I can get my collector now and my berserker's greaves. And I'll go for an early bloodthirster, just that way I can be even more in. Wow.
The remembrancers say I win this one.
Out of the storm.
Come here.
So, back at square one again. Let us proceed to a better square.
I probably should have waited for a sword, but whatever. Yeah, nice shot.
Things to do, scores to settle.
Heads up. An ally has been slain.
Enemy rampage. Shut down. An enemy has been slain. You have been slain. An enemy has been slain.
Unfortunate, but oh well. This is the Olaf building. Okay, so I will need to go ahead and get a Lord Dominix.
An enemy has been slain.
I
Nah, too much shielding. Tried to do something fancy and it didn't work. This misfortune is gonna be annoying. Nice hit. Yeah.
Triple kill. Aced. Your team has destroyed a turret.
What do they think they are?
Wait, what? Why couldn't I hit? Oh well. I managed to revive two of our people. What's our Lucian building? He's building what he usually does. Just wondering why he's not hitting as hard as he usually does against me. Maybe they fixed him. I don't know how I managed to last that long. I was outrunning the bullets from the turret. Yeah. That was funny. There you go. Senna's doing good work.
Now for my grand escape, grappling hook.
Rampage. An ally has been slain.
I couldn't quite get him. Attack speed just not quite high enough. Oh. Sin almost got him though. Pike is really annoying against me because he can just get away a lot of times. She used her flash at least out of all that. Their Olaf is not doing very good. He keeps on just rushing in and dying.
Shut down.
Thinking Immortal Shield Bow and then. And then the big boy, Infinity Edge. Should we even make it that far?
An enemy has been slain. Your team has destroyed an inhibitor. Killing spree.
Miss me?
Double kill.
Good job, Senna. Now, why me?
An ally has been slain. Your team has destroyed a turret.
Lucky then.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
Hold it, partner.
A summoner has disconnected.
I'll give it to the Senna.
Victory.
She did really good. I'll do one more. That was quick.
Nothing can hold me back.
This'll be a blast.
You always gotta have the Ziggs. Jeez, he's doing minus 20% damage right now. Oh well. I wonder if the reason that that Ziggs is kind of struggling right now is A, because of the nerf, and B, because people are doing kind of weird starts with him. Excate. There we go.
vods have spawned.
You can't fix all your flaws.
What do you mean this doesn't look safe?
Long range communication.
It's gonna blow.
One wolf nature.
Jeez, that plus 20% damage taken is not great. That was unfortunate. Okay, I'll take some boots. Jeez, man, yeah, that plus 20% damage hurts. Holy crap. I forgot Leandrews gives health.
I'm going.
Nice. Gosh dang it. Oh.
An ally has been slain. An ally has been slain.
Gosh dang it. Arm quit smacking the mouse around. Shouldn't have done that, but man, the kid just does so much damage. What am I supposed to do against him? And the Xinzhao is really carrying their team.
down. An ally has been slain.
Yeah, gosh dang it. You got a lot of people with lethality and ability to jump around, and it's just not great. Ooh, nice. Gosh, dang it. Yeah, and I'm going burn damage and some penetration, but it's not helping a whole lot, unfortunately.
Shut down. Enemy double kill.
Enemy killing spree. Shut down. Aced.
Yeah, needed to focus on her. This one's just hard because we don't really have anybody who's direct dive in damage like they got. Pantheon's gonna backdoor us. It's just the way it's gonna happen.
An enemy has been slain. You have been slain.
Okay, never mind then, baby.
An enemy has been slain. An enemy has been slain.
Man, what is his deal? He's always trying to get me.
An inhibitor. An enemy has been slain. Your team has destroyed a turret. Yes. Your team has destroyed a turret. An enemy has been slain.
That one was a nail biter, because the Pantheon didn't try to backdoor, which is surprising, but I think he was just too busy trying to fish for kills, which was their downfall. I will give it to the Maokai. Man. Yeah, the minus 20% damage is stupid. Heck, I almost did the lowest on the team, which is BS, because, ugh, just... So, whatever. Anyways, I'm going to go ahead and call it there for the evening, so sign up for the night. Have a good one.